All of New York is protected by cleans.
Thanks to you showing up today, we will win this. And we all look forward to riding our bicycles and walking without fear someday soon on Fifth Avenue.
Yay! Here to make New York a safer and more livable city, starting with Fifth Avenue.
That's very dangerous, this avenue. 6 and 7 Fifth Avenue. That's too many cars and don't have a back line for the riders, you know?
We are out here because we want that protected bike lane on Fifth Avenue.
Hold that lane, here we go, here we go.
Having fun, it's great.
We are here together with TA, Family for Safe Street, to send the message loud and clear that we have to continue working to be sure that we make Fifth Avenue protect the bike lane and to continue expanding bike lane through the five boroughs of the city of New York.
If you don't have a protected lane, you can get hit by cars turning. If you have a protected lane, cars got to go through another car parked to hit you. So I feel much safer when protected lane. We're the protected intersection, not a mixing zone.
I am to defend Fifth Avenue bike lane. We need it for work. A lot of Asian, Hispanic, everybody works here in Manhattan. We need a bike lane.
We're here to win a protected bike lane on Fifth Avenue and protected intersections to go with it.